Hey guys, today I'm gonna be fishing, so let's go. I'm trying to get my camera set up somehow. There we go. I have one weight, a small hook, and some part of a mealworm on there, or a wax worm. And I've been catching these things ever since I got here. And I just caught a 6-inch one, and I just caught a baby one. Most of them are really baby.
Hey,
this
Bobby.
One? What?
Bobby.
What? Caught this itty bitty 2-inch. I think it's a rock bass or a sunfish. But I'm gonna toss it back and keep on fishing. My little cousin just found this crappie jig head with some weird line on it. I don't know. That's weird. It looks new. I don't get why anybody would leave this line around. Any kid could grab it and put it in their mouth. Size this hook is, but it works. Toss it back out there. Most of the fish I've been catching all day are baby fish, but I did catch at 1/6 inch. Caught another small one. I sat here for about 10 minutes and finally caught that 6-inch. But here's another one of those itty bitty, like 2-inch, 3-inch rockmouth bass. I'm pretty sure that's what they are, rock bass. Toss it back out there and get my bait back in the water so we can catch some more. It doesn't take that long for a fish to bite onto it like that. Oh, I just got off. Dang it. Oh, I got off again. I can't really set my hook with these guys because they're so small. All I do is just bring it up like that and hope it sets it pretty good. It's a decent size for what I've been catching, except for that 6-inch one. I gotta put more bait on the hook. But there's this one. Put them back in the water. Let's see if I have to put more bait on my hook. Or see if I can seize the rest. I'm gonna try to use the rest of this, but I don't know if it's gonna work or not. If it doesn't, I'm just gonna put more worm on it. Got another baby one. I wish I'd catch another big one for you guys. Should've. Right after I caught that 6-inch. That 6-inch fish, I just started the video, so. Almost took my bait fully. I'm just gonna leave it on there. And can you see that here? Now I'm just gonna leave the rest of this bait on there. And once they take the rest of it, I'll put another worm on and keep fishing. Because I have about 40, 50 wax worms or mealworms, whatever you want to call it. But I should just drop this down in the water and see if I can catch one. I'll find out here after I catch another fish. Decent size. Grandma! Decent size. Sunfish. It's a decent size sunfish, but.
Lucky transfer my picture that one we took your big one.
It's still something. So, let's put them back in and. I'm gonna go see if they found a turtle. I'm gonna see if I can just stick this in the water and catch something. Nope, I can't. That just hurts. But still some bait on my hook, so cast her back out there and see if I can catch anything. About 2 inch rock mouth bass, and he swallowed it. So this one's gotta be a troublemaker. Let's see if I can get him out. See this way, okay. Another small one. Put them back in the water. Don't touch my phone already, it's recording.
I won't. Let me see it. Bait.
Gotta put some more bait on. Most of them are dead after my grandma bought them, but still bait. Bait's bait. Show you guys how I hook them once I pick up my hook. My hook is so small it's kind of hard to grab with my small fingers. But look at that. Here is my bait. Here's my hook. I turn it upside down. Just take it about in half through its body, out, then back through its head. So it's kind of wacky bait. But twice, like that. It should work, but let's see if it will. So, I got my fishing pole fixed. It was tangled up into a big mess. And here is this. I'm going to throw it back in the water, see if I can catch a big fish. I mean, that's what it looks like. So I'm here and my sister going back in the water. Once it takes this worm, I'm gonna end the video. Back in the water, so here we go.